So I got a friend that was diagnosed with Tom Jones syndrome. The doctor told him it's not unusual.